if you had to explain the Syracuse Georgetown rivalry in three words, what would those be?
Super crazy intense. How about that? We hated Georgetown and they hated us. I mean, it was one of the true college rivalries. Connecticut hadn't really become the power that they are now, right? So, I mean, when I was in Syracuse, you hated Georgetown.